I chose this program because it caters to the individual needs of every researcher. You work very closely with your supervisor, your professor, and they guide you through not only your own individual project, but their projects as well, and involve you in different areas. It prepares you very well for a graduate course, whether it be master's or a PhD. Working on several projects at the moment, actually. One of them is using SMI eye tracking glasses, in which we're going to Kosovo to collect data, and that again is studying the teacher-student relationship. When you wear the eye tracking glasses, what you first have to do is calibrate it to the individual pair of eyes that it's sitting on, and what it does is it records everything that the participant who's wearing it sees and hears, and as well as their fixation, which is the main point of the glasses. So wherever you're fixating in real time, it's recording it, and there's a dot, green dot, exactly the areas in which you're fixating, and it records all of it. So the point is, when we gather the data, we replay this in front of the teachers, and we ask them to explain their thought process as they're seeing the past 20 minutes and where they looked at and where they fixated.